and today I'm basically just going to be teaching you a little trick which basically allows you to see into the storm a bit better. It's basically just putting on a colorblind setting, and you might not like it, so if so, just don't do it. But this is what it looks like. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's this one, and you put it on strength 6 and then just click confirm, and as you can see, it allows you to see a lot better into the storm. So it's really good for competitive and stuff. If you're being pushed by someone who's in the storm, you can see them a lot better. I'll change it back so you can see what it's like normally. So that's normally, and then I'll change it back again. As you can see, it's a lot better. So yeah, it was just a bit of a tip. You might want to use it, you might not, just whatever. I just thought I'd share it with you. So yeah, leave a like and subscribe, and you can watch how the rest of the game played out. Not very well, but yeah, anyway.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.